So if a gear pump doesn't have a tag, I want to go over how to identify what kind of gear pump it is. So first, you must take it apart. So Russell, how do you do that?
Undo the bolts, in this case the nuts, and then it's just a matter of taking each section off. A little pry bar is required.
And let's say I had to figure this out and I had to find out what this was without a tag. I would take these guys off. I would take, what's this called?
This is the port end cover.
Okay, so you take the port end cover off. How soon would I find either a bushing or a bearing?
Immediately.
Immediately?
Yes.
Can you show us a bearing?
Yes.
And then, so you'd probably measure the ID or the OD on those?
Outside diameter.
And then if you're measuring, do you need like a caliper or can you just use a normal measuring tape?
If you have a ruler such as this,
okay,
or a caliper would be good.
Okay, caliper would be better.
Yeah.
Okay, and can you show us a bushing?
Yes.
Just so we can visually see the difference.
Here we go.
This is a bushing.
For the bushing, you'll need both the ID and the OD measurements. And then those are bearings. So you'd always have to open it up and you would check if it was a bushing or a bearing, and then you would measure it. Measure the OD of the bearing and both the ID and the OD of the bushing.